We should use Hanabi's power. What's going on? Why are there others all over the place?
This doesn't look like an abandoned building. It appears to be some sort of active research facility.
Let's keep going.
Thanks, Hanabi.
Ooh, that's a big place. It sprays something like oil. Don't get it on you.
I need your help.
I'm really counting on you.
That was close. Some help, Luca!
We'll be able to move forward if we use my power, Yuito.
There's a smudge that looks like blood on it.
That's definitely blood. Perhaps a researcher was attacked by another.
Go, Yuito! I need your help! Some help, Luca!
Be able to move forward if we use my power, Yuito.
This gate needs a key card to open, I think. This gate needs a key card to open, I think. We'll work on that one.
Still fight. I need your help. Some help, Luca.
Forward if we use my power, Yuito. There's no data on this facility, but a long time ago there was a plan to develop an academic city nearby. It looks like an art museum was already built, so maybe they're using that.
Come on! I'm using this, Sugumi!
This gate needs a key card to open, I think.
Thank you.
This gate needs a key card to open, I think.
There's a resource reading near here. What do you want to do?
Die! What is this facility?
It looks like some sort of assembly line.
Hey, those boxes. Aren't they the same ones from that transport truck we saw? What is it, Tsugumi?
Does it contain what I brought earlier?
A human head.
You've gotta be kidding me. All of these?
What in the world is this place?
Others are being held in this building. And others feed on human brains.
Even if that's the case, why does it seem like this factory processes the brains? I hate to say it, but couldn't they just toss in the whole head if they're just feeding them to the others?
This smell... where is it coming from?
It does smell a little strange here. Almost like... blood.
Those ampules!
I think I'm going to be sick.
This can't be real, right? Those were made by Spring Pharmaceuticals.
Damn it!
Looks like Kyoka couldn't lose you.
What is this?
I think you've already figured it out. This is Spring Pharmaceutical's Ceyron factory. To be more accurate, it's an other research facility they run jointly with the Ceyron government.
They're using these heads to make their products.
Shiden, stay calm. Just concentrate on stopping Yuito.
Wait! Let's talk! Hey!
First you won't tell me why you're trying to kill me. Now you're trying to hide this cruel place. Don't you feel anything seeing what's going on here? What are you all thinking?
Don't hesitate.
You were amazing since you were a cadet, Kasane. But now you're trying to kill Yuito and trying to hide this facility? What happened to you? This isn't like you. And won't let you suffer alone.
Shut
up. You don't know anything about anything. Then tell us. We don't know anything because you won't tell us anything.
I'll show you my drive!
Yuito.
First you won't tell me why you're trying to kill me.
Endure it!
Now you're trying to hide this cruel place? Don't you feel anything seeing what's going on here? What are you all thinking?
This way!
I'll protect you all! I'll destroy everything!
Why?
Yuito. Farewell.
First you won't tell me why you're trying to kill me. Now you're trying to hide this whole place? Don't you feel anything seeing what's going on here? What are you all thinking?
I thought you were amazing since you were a cadet, Kasane. But now you're trying to kill Yuito and trying to hide this facility? What happened to you? This isn't like you.
Shut up! You don't know anything about anything.
Then tell us. We don't know anything because you won't tell us anything. First you won't tell me why you're trying to kill me. Now you're trying to hide this cruel place? Don't you feel anything seeing what's going on here? What are you all thinking?
I thought you were amazing since you were a cadet, Kasane. But now you're trying to kill Yuito and trying to hide this facility?
Kasane, why?
Don't blame me.
By